Deleveled is a physics-based puzzle platformer by ToasterFuel. You are simultaneously in control of two squares and must use momentum to activate switches and solve puzzles. Gameplay appears simple as the only controls available are to move the cubes right or left, but looks are deceiving. Vertical movement requires momentum to start a bounce that will propel the square to different heights. There are 10 stages in the game, each with a unique mechanic that adds variation and challenge. The new features don't stack with the mechanics of previous stages, instead allowing levels to focus and expand upon a single idea, creating clever puzzles that fully utilize concepts as they are introduced. Every level felt satisfying, challenging, and achievable with a bit of patience and creativity. For players after extra challenge, there are 20 secret levels to unlock that encourage precision and exploration in the standard game. The soundtrack was incredibly fitting of the game's style, but did become slightly annoying over time. Visually, the squares bounce and deform with vigour, emphasising the physics-focused design to offer a simple yet clean experience. Overall, Deleveled is a neatly polished puzzle game that takes a simple idea to complex places, delivering mind-bending puzzles that never fail to satisfy. Deleveled is available now for $9.99 on Steam, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and Switch. Breakpoint is a twin-stick slasher by Studio Aesthesia. In Breakpoint's only game mode, you must take on endless swarms of enemies using melee weapons that explode after reaching their breakpoint to get a high score and earn a coveted place on the global leaderboard. The game feels like a fantastically modern arcade machine, and I love everything about it, especially the explosions. There are 12 enemy types with unique looks and attacks that keep the moment-to-moment gameplay unexpected and exciting. The five weapon types all have distinct feels and advantages in combat that make a significant impact on how well you will perform in combat. Additionally, weapons have three upgrade levels that increase their attacking power and explosion radius when the weapon breaks. Mastering weapon upgrades to expertly time a max power explosion is deeply rewarding, providing worthwhile boosts to your score. Studio Aesthesia has included a fantastic replay system that allows you to watch the high score runs of any player on the leaderboard. This system encourages you to learn new strategies and gives you a standard to strive for in-game, which instantly creates a strong replayability loop. Losing a life was genuinely heartbreaking. I couldn't help but yell and cringe as I watched the perfectly timed death animation destroy my little arrow character, a testament to how engrossing Breakpoint is, even in defeat. My only criticisms of the game are that the hammer weapon felt underpowered and that more consistent weapon drops would have helped me feel more comfortable swapping between weapons instead of holding on to my favourites at the sacrifice of score bonuses. Breakpoint is well polished and an absolute must play if you are after something that is easy to pick up, challenging to master and consistently fun because destroying enemies just feels so damn good. For competitive folks, the replayability in Breakpoint is boundless. Breakpoint is out now for $4.99 with a 20% launch discount on Steam and Nintendo Switch.